While Mississippi's COVID numbers appear to be leveling off, the number of hospital cases continues to drop. Health officials report 1,934 new cases and 102 deaths in the latest update. However, officials point out that some of the deaths date back to February 8th. In all, Mississippi has seen a total of 455,282 cases and 8,787 deaths. There are currently 1,342 COVID patients in hospitals. That's down from a high in July of nearly 1,700.